Vivian has been doing NADAC for 3 years, and this is the only dog she played with. This is her first championship, and the dog here that championships with her. Julia tells us that Pip likes to have her homemade cabin treats when it's treat time, and her chocolate balls when it's toy time.